station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, the crew aboard the station doubled with the launch of a new Soyuz spacecraft.
And lift off.
On October 14th, NASA astronaut Kate Rubins and Roscosmos cosmonauts Sergei Ryzhikov and Sergei Kudryavtsev launched to the International Space Station from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Their Soyuz spacecraft lifted off at 1:45 a.m. Eastern Time, sending the astronauts on a two-orbit, three-hour journey to the orbiting laboratory, where they'll live and work for the next 6 months.
So Kate and Sergei just docked, and we are really close to opening the hatches.
Upon arrival, they were welcomed by NASA astronaut and station commander Chris Cassidy and Roscosmos cosmonauts Anatoly Ivanishin and Ivan Wagner. On October 21st, Cassidy, Ivanishin, and Wagner are scheduled to return to Earth after 196 days in space, landing south of Jeskazgan, Kazakhstan. Find out when to watch by visiting nasa.gov/live. NASA's SpaceX Crew-1 mission is coming soon to a space station near you. The first long-duration commercial spaceflight to the space station is now targeted for November, providing additional time for SpaceX to complete hardware testing and data reviews while evaluating Falcon 9 first-stage engine gas generators. During a recent non-NASA launch attempt, the generators exhibited off-nominal behavior. Through the Commercial Crew and Launch Services Program's partnership with SpaceX, NASA has full insight into the company's launch and testing data. If you'd like to hear more about Crew-1 from the four astronauts themselves, check out the latest episode of Houston, We Have a Podcast, available at nasa.gov/podcast. Twitter user Chris knows that astronauts enjoy spicy foods in space, but he wanted to know if they also value freshness. In space, astronauts can't make a quick trip to the grocery store and rely on their food arriving on resupply spacecraft. Because of this, much of the astronauts' food is thermostabilized to preserve it for later consumption. But sometimes, they receive fresh fruits, vegetables, and even meats and cheeses. Additionally, as part of the veggie experiment, astronauts have begun growing plants like lettuce on board, helping us prepare for long-duration missions to the Moon and Mars. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.